Yo, whoa, what's good, everybody? Show Nuggets, star quarterback for LSU. We are ranked second in the country now, team 3-1 in Florida. We are 4-1. Last time we took 2-1 lead. In our conference standing. We're sitting at third because we are 1-0 in conference. However, we're undefeated. We're the highest ranked team. Alabama's 5-2. Hayford has the most yards. Garrett High. Is Garrett here? Oh, there he is. Garrett, our moderator. You know Bittner J777 wants a mod after seeing Gary as mod. Gary gonna ban you, he got moderator. Since people are here now, let's get it on. Are we home or away? Away. Someone's wrong for the white out. I'll go white and purple. He's calling everything. We beef. Beef in my chat, go tough. Well, Trudy Gert timed out Bittner 777 to take Garrett. That's not abuse our powers. I know, I might have to take it away from him. I don't know how, I'm not gonna cap. take away mine. I'm gonna close JP. That was 10 seconds. I can also delete 3 of his messages. Yet to win a coin toss this year, and we still can't. Looks like we'll be receiving once again. I can't focus on moderating now. I got a ball game to play. I want to try and find the stars. I don't want to go. Davis across the middle for a first down. Might as well keep saying let's go champ. If he's only line. Double across the middle. First down, and some Tigers.
Gain of 33 on the play. First down.
Remember your coaches and subs. We don't sub and we don't run. We don't do two things. We don't sub and we don't run the ball. Cheering's all they're gonna do. Give us a first down and goal. Oh, you're talking about substitute teacher. I see what you're doing right there. Ooh, we get tackled. I thought you were talking about subs like as in backup players. Our best play, so we're gonna score. We see a man open in the middle. That's a good thing. We get it here. We should go for 200 rushing yards. I don't know if our next thing is. I don't think big team next thing is. We'll try it here. We get Benjamin. We're gonna be Lamar Jackson. Why not be next game? Next time we play 2 months. But not that good. But QB spawn on us anyways. Sack for 9 and 9. Unless we don't throw him. All my players hate me because I only know how to. So they always have a run. But we should be fine. John Brown down the field. First down, LSU. Hi. Second and goal. No problem. Tell you one thing, we're not running. Never play ladies call. And we get sacked because we cannot block. But we get the fumble recovery. QB sneak. I didn't have that play call. Who is it? It's Cunningham with the grab for six. Cloggy to the other frog. Cloggy Froggy to the other side will not be ran. Maybe if I start a Madden 06 series, we can see its return. But it's gonna be Benjamin this time. Benjamin damage. Joe Longshot getting you on the inspiration of play. I was leaking my playbook. Hopefully Andrew's not here. He'll see all my plays.
Tackle.
He knows to be with
that's
like
a game
five.
On the play.
Five rushing.
That'll make it second and inches.
Lions. The backup tight end with the catch.
Gain of 17 yards. First down.
Not the same sort of play. Buford is that. He's another touchdown. I was looking, he has our most yards on the year.
Riverside!
Most touchdowns also. Which is crazy. I didn't think he did. There's some rushing yards. First down.
That's
six straight passes complete apparently. I'm gonna chance that here. We find Buford Hayford again. Who is number one ranked? Number one ranked, I believe, is Wisconsin. I don't think it's OU. I'm pretty sure OU is the one that lost. Who is it? It's Hayford again. He's got that dog. We got 8 seconds to get it to the end zone. We got Miles Davis and Hall on the right. Brown and Pickford on the left. We're gonna score. Pass to the end zone. 2 seconds left. We still have time. Actually, we're kicking a field goal. This is a boot.
That makes it second and 10.
No good. Why the right? They got Russell Wilson back on the starting squad. I think he was in the NFL by now. What season is 2014? Isn't that when they won the Super Bowl? Who knows? It's Monitor Hall. Gets the feet in bounds. First down, LSU. Fires. He went back to school like night school, cause that night cool. He went back to school night. I'm so good. I'm confused. I don't know what you're saying. That line was just standing there. Juke the first.
Number 15 on the tackle. Gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Night school, because the night school, I think. I don't know. No! That's a loss of 5 yards. We got Vlad Gutierrez and Davis running our deep routes here. Neither of them are open. Let's just get sad. Go. Subway can do good. 13 for away. That's terrible. That's banned from America. First, let's go!
That's good for a game of 3 yards. That brings up second and goal.
Slants all around. Good thing Gary's not here. That's it. They won't give you time out. We got Golden.
Pass is incomplete.
John Cunningham.
Was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up fourth and goal.
He's actually kind of close. I'm not close, but too close. Ref was open. I think it was open. I'm just thinking that that's it's not open. Take the sacks for the best of 23 rushing yards. This team should be
eight.
I don't know if I'm back to this one. I'm just gonna do this because I'm a spy. Get sacked 3 times in a row. I'm not gonna play with that right now. Change the ref. Is it for the worst refs? And the 13 yards. For his back is not changed. You know Miles for the first down. Miles
makes the grab.
Almost 23.
Gain of 23 on the play.
And 3 touchdowns. First down. That was a bad game. Give it to our dog. There's a flag, but Benjamin's on the
penalty flag to an unplay.
Dang it. We're all running down the field. There's holding. Second, 32. We get the joke. We're gonna get big yards. First down. We're not even close to a first down. Big game. 23-yard run. Safety because he is safe. Ban him from chat. Give me my moderator back. Wait, 5 miles. Where's the flag right though? What's it gonna be? Illegal touching. He ran out of bounds.
Glover deep to return.
We're punting. Loose. That guy was just shooting. Miles is selling. He ran out of bounds. Kicker kicks it out the back of the end zone. Uh-oh. We better clutch that. We've been doing too hard recently. We find Davis. Dang,
we are not running the ball.
Sorry, Miles.
We find Benjamin.
Can we make the kill team? Is it Ken Walters do it?
And the Nuggets didn't. We took nothing. Yeah, I think we gave them too much time. They're out to the 24-yard line. Can our defense get it done? Who scored that? Uh-oh. That's not gonna be. They're going on the ball. 18 seconds recorded. 17. 16 timers for our team. They're gonna spike Martinez. Spikes the ball. This is not Richardson. Okay, who scored? Shucks. I'll have to find out later. Sacked! 10 seconds. 9 seconds. 8 seconds. 6. 5. Timeout. We're gonna win unless they score a touchdown here. Third and 13. Martinez jumps back. He's going deep. It is. Intercepted by Davis. Ball game over. LSU wins it. 38-37. What a game. That has got to be an instant classic. Florida drops down to 3-2. LSU to 5-0. We have 458, so 1 and then 5 plus another 1 would be, and then 4 plus another 1 would be, my math adds up, 33 touchdowns in the year. Huge drive at the very end. A win by 1 point is worth the same as a win by 80 points. Or if we're talking in Marshall's, in Kent State's case, 63 points. I'm only through 21 passes. It's crazy. I wonder how many times we got sacked that game. Ah, shucks. Don't question. Ah, shucks again. Time out. I'm gonna post the Instagram post. It was a classic right second. I believe the first is still our 20...
in the 2012 championship game. It was the one that scored the last time. Was it Davis? Was Benjamin? Got that dog in him. What's the stat line looking like? 303 rating. Jeez, I got sacked 9 times. Well, yeah, 24-10, so technically. Can't beat that one. What is it? 15. We're seeing Hayford had a game, but Benjamin came up clutch. Hey, Benjamin's our best blocker, it seems. Even our running back gave up a damn sack. Mm-hmm. Let's go see what happens next week in polls and whatnot.
Probably won't be the same next week.
Wait, I'm gonna make a floss. I'm gonna drop them out. We stay number 2. There it actually was down number 2. That's cool. So, we got Big Ten Wisconsin, we got SEC, we got Big 12, Big Ten, Big East.
We can play a good schedule.
Yeah, Marshall, 35-19. We beat Marshall, 55-21. Houston, but we should have some conferences. Nebraska, Michigan, Oklahoma, Texas. Oklahoma was the 2. Oklahoma was the last 2. Oh my gosh. That gets on top. It's the running back that's carrying Wisconsin. Not their quarterback. They're the weak wants. JT Thomas and Derek. If in Texas, but give Buford Hayford for a week. Nope, to me. Let's go. Four and one. Miss Mississippi State uniform option. Thank you.
the Bulldogs taking the LSU Tigers.
We're back at home.
Safety, because the team is safe. Max Duggan. Max Duggan's the one. There he is, Mike the Sixth. I did all the rain. There we go. This issue is done. We'll lose. We'll win the contest. No, we won't. We haven't all year, but we are undefeated. So it's not bad. Home doesn't really matter too much. Like always, we're starting off with the ball. Let's go prove what we can do. We got Benjamin for 4 minutes in the first place. It's going to be 4 yards the first play of the game. There's one game where I averaged like 47 yards per completion. It was crazy. And then we thought it was Victor. That's how it goes. Yeah, we're not good. We're good. We might not be great. But we're clutch. Stuff.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7. Loss of 4 on the play. That brings up 3rd and 12.
No biggie. We push all the way to the 4th and 2. But that's something I like.
Fourth down.
Now Brown and I come back hard and come back to 2 points. So I'm gonna give me Brown. First down.
The reception.
Oh, what's new?
We
got Quad. Quad Gutierrez. Full name. Oh, pass over the middle. This one was not. Oh, it was through. Speed option with Neil Martins. There's no gate.
That is a loss of 2 yards. Third down. Davis, he intended receiver on this play. That makes it 4th and 12.
This is defense. Can't break a nice route. We got it, though. Davis makes the catch. It's just enough separation. I'm Benjamin. Perfect. 10-yard out. On that first down line, but we can't find it. I'll probably sit down and play.
Was the intended receiver
in the stutter things?
That makes it 2nd and 10.
Offsides on the defense. We'll stay 1st down.
We give Arnold a touchdown. No. We give it to Hall and he taps the toes. We're gonna have a lot of receivers leaving after this week. It'll be a rebuilding year for the senior year. That's how it be sometimes. And now we're at the interception. Actually, the receivers are gonna come back to the ball a little bit. Oh, Robin dropped his frames. The guy started blocking him instead of the guy that was blocking him. He was not running this ground with Brown. It was just a little outcut. Davis is the first. Get over 3,000 yards. This is a deep pass. That was just four breaks. Boy, there are a bunch of other elements. Come on. Block is outside, honestly. I can run.
That makes it second and 14.
Yeah.
Okay. That is a loss of 10 yards.
You got
hit
for
play.
Davis, you know.
That'll bring up third and
long. This pass. We're not throwing a pass. See you.
That's good for a gain of 17 yards.
Got a big fourth down. Using our legs, we can do it all. Benji has a guess.
Benji has a reception.
He kind of died.
That's good enough for another LSU.
For some reason, we got 2 minutes worth of 7 yards. No way.
Harris makes the interception.
That's terrible, man. That's what we call a timeout. That's what we call a timeout. No, I'm seriously. No, not. I don't even block instead of running straight like Harris. Like, I know that guy was not going to tackle us.
They're
still needing for.
Robins gets sacked.
for 2 minutes on my score. Hey.
This is crazy.
Good catch. That's a sack.
Awesome 7 yards on the play.
Runners full for it. Got Hayford, Davis, and Paul. They all end up. They lost the sacks too. They're trying. Wide open. They squeeze it. Good.
Defensive touchdown.
Who scored? Was it defense or punt return? C. Lee had a fumble recovery. Chad Lee. Why are we running the ball? Why we don't run the ball, we get negative 3 like this. That's gonna be not good.
He's a bad. He's a bad.
Pass, monitor view, the breakaway, 30, 25, 15, 10, touchdown, that's the dagger, monitor home, what a game for the senior.
Oh, we ain't done, we're just getting started.
Second and
They ain't gonna score. We gonna win. Good game. Mississippi State. Whatever. I rule LSU Tigers. You're not going championship this year.
How many touchdowns for?
Damn, we should have run the ball a little bit more. Plus 39.
Do I want to play another game? What are we thinking? If anyone's in here. Honestly, I don't know. I don't think I want to. I like doing two games a night. What's the science for? 28 to 42. We didn't play too hot tonight. I gotta play Bama in 2 weeks. And I don't want Bama being the first game of the night next time we tune in tomorrow. Let me check who we play in those weeks. We have a bye again, and then we have a. Yeah, we are not playing another game. Still number two, not respectable. I'm gonna see what Wisconsin's done, really. Really, it's rock slide. Alabama drops to 5, Texas to 4, Georgia 3, probably. Dang. Yeah, that's a game I don't want to play.
after three. Why did Alabama drop two after one?
Almost 12 touchdowns in a year. But we got 37. I'll go BCS rankings from their 30. Teams from when they played WSU. I don't know who that is. Washington State, maybe. 1-3. Played FCS Southeast, 1-18. Played Bowling Green State, 1-7. So we got versus Pearl into the media code. We're at number one. Like we should be. Yeah, we're top up top. As we march. These are the ones that matter. These are the ones that select who's playing in the championship. We're just barely out of Wisconsin. And then we got... Okay. Well, we'll call it a day. That's about 10. Undergory wide receiver file. Touchdown. On screen. I'm all new. Yippee woo.
See y'all next time tomorrow night when we play A&M and Bama.